Oh, the year was 1770. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. A letter of marque came from the king to the scummiest vessel I'd ever seen. Goddamn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. Oh, Euclid Barrett, cried the town. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. 420 brave men, now fishermen, who would make for him the antelope's crew? Goddamn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. The Arab sloop was a sickening sight. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. She'd a list to the port and her sails and rags, and the cook in the scuppers with staggers and jags. Goddamn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. On the king's birthday we put to sea. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. We were 91 days to Montego Bay, pumping like madmen all the way. Goddamn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. On the 96th day we sailed again. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke with a bloody gray Yankee hove in sight. With a crack 4 pounders we made to fight. Goddamn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. The Yankee lay low down with gold. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke. She was broad and fat and loose in stays, but to catch her took the hour, 2 whole days. Goddamn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. Then at length we stood 2 cables away. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. Our cracked 4 pounders made an awful day, but with 1 fat ball of yank stove us in. Goddamn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. The shook and pitched on her side. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. And Barrett was smashed like a bowl of eggs, and the main truck carried off both me legs. Goddamn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's. So here I lay in the 23rd year. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. It's been 6 years since we sailed away, and I just made Halifax yesterday. Goddamn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no